What's up? Got some investigating.
Well, Matt, as good as what needs me.
Sounds...
another matter. Infusing weapons, my kind. Oh, believe it. Oh, by the way, if you find any, they would...
Okay, never mind. So I looked up Hawkwood, and it said if you talk to the blacksmith after... Wait a minute. No. If you talk to the blacksmith, he gives you an item that Hawkwood left for you. Must be that dog. And then I read somewhere that the old wolf of Faron is killed by Hawkwood, which we met the old wolf of Faron, and it looked like it was dead. It didn't speak, but it was a covenant leader. We could talk to him. And then there's something out here I gotta find, but so that might have already happened. And then Pickle Pea, we're going to address that. Well, I haven't talked to this in a while. Nothing? Okay. Now... Oh, I'm going to try this. So we spent... 20,000... $20,000 to open up... the gate up here, which you would have to do. But, apparently, and I don't know how much effort I'm going to put into this, you can run up this tree. Aha! To get up here. And then you're up here. How would you benefit from this? Alright, well, I don't know how you expectly benefit from it, but... You get the covetous ring early, I suppose. Okay, now, I have no idea how you would know this, but the internet tells me that you can drop items in here.
Bumperum, 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 bumperum.
Okay. I know you can drop items in here because it's very similar to an NPC in Dark Souls 2, I think in 3, or Dark Souls 1 maybe. And she'll give you stuff. And she'll give you...
Enough.
She'll do it one time for each item. And there's a list of items... here, that I've got. So I'll give her one of these.
Bumper.
Twinkling tie knife. And then, one of these. It's a pretty long list, but it includes items like Loretta's bone, which we gave to the thief. So you could put that in here. Or what is another item? Ooh. Some other looks like the vertebra shackle. You'll get Lucatiel's mask. I could go get one of those by PvP or whatever. You could put in bird. Whatever. You could put this in, too. And you'll get a lightning gem. Not very nice of her, but... whatever. Huh. I don't know. So there's a whole list of stuff. And we'll... I'm just gonna kinda go through what I got, I guess. I know we can do this. All over iron braces. That's not what that says. Oh, man. Actually, it is what that says. And we just got that seed of the giant. another piece of the iron set would be an iron urn, which is a throwable object, I believe. Okay, so that would be the helm. And then... helm, braces, leggings... Oh, where would the actual... I would assume she'd have the rest of it. Any sacred chime. How about... Oh, actually, I have this. There, you have that.
Bumperum.
Armor of the Sun! Armor of the Sun! And... What about this? Sorry, bro. You need a sacred chime. An actual sacred chime. Anything else here? Hey! Not for you. What do you got? Let me see. Shriving stone. What's next? I don't think I have anything else. On this note, so if you gave him Loretta's bone, you would get something called a ring of sacrifice. Which I already have. Those are kind of disposable rings that you throw. They're the ones that let you keep your souls. So you get a ring of sacrifice and a lightning gem for that. Not really worth it, probably. Something called an Avalon, which is 3 titanite scale. We already did the unique armor ones, except for the vertebrae shackle, which will give you Lucatiel's mask, which I already gave up my vertebrae shackle. There's some more carvings here. Oh! Did I do that one? You can get all of the speaking carvings from this lady, it seems. Need the divine blessing, holy blessing. Get the I'm sorry, help me, and some other whatevers. You can give up a staff for a sunlight shield. You can give up a blacksmith's hammer for a titanite scale. Moaning shield. Some of these don't seem worth it. So like, moaning shield will give you a gem. The Loretta bone will give you a gem and a ring. Just doesn't seem valuable to me. Anyway, and this is your sunlight armor. And we are... Where the fuck are we? Cathedral of the Deep. We came here after the Crystal Sage. So, that's a thing. That's probably fine. Oh, and there were all these side paths. That's another question. Probably lowers my damage a little bit. Why am I over here? I know I walked over here, obviously. But what is the point? New game. Oh! I accept that. I killed one guy already. Must not be the respawning type. Huh. You're funny. Nothing? Yeah. There was some quicker guy here. Said he looked like a Bloodborne enemy. Frames! Range wasn't long enough. What just hit me? Slightly different boss sword. I could have handled that much better. But I didn't. All good. I got a little unnerved by getting stuck between that dog. I suppose you could circle around this way and only get shot at by the one guy. Fair enough. Is that guy? Okay. Fire hand equal bad. Thank you. footprints. I hear footsteps. We got ranged attacks. Vomiting. It's an extremely low amount of souls for them to keep respawning, but I feel like they're just gonna keep respawning. They also don't hurt that much. I could jump down there. Looking for a bonfire before I get too crazy. Sweet. Notched whip. All right. So now all I have to do is come out here. Something goes wrong. Oh, good. What is this? Ah, hello, monster from the Resident Evil series. Fuck. Oh. I'll have to deal with it. Get off me! Okay. What is... Well, there's a ladder. Oh, so this will be like a shortcut later. There we go. Yep. It's a lot to look at. Oh, I didn't even notice this. That's unfortunate. Oh, I could actually get back to where I was from there. Oh, he didn't mind. Just run on through. I want to go look in that corner later anyway. There. No. No, 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 no. No is my favorite word. Looking. What the fuck was that? How do I get these off me? I don't know. How do I get you off of me? Aha! I am so clever! The cleverest! Goddamn genius is what I am. Do. Oh, that's like a sacred chime. Oh, probably above me. Nothing. I suppose I should go full circle just to confirm. Hold to confirm. Confirmed. Interesting. Done. I called a crystal sage. Oh, what's this? It's nothing, that's what it is. Oh, maybe... Oh, yeah, there are little torches everywhere. Maybe I was supposed to, like, run up to the torch. Save me, torch! Save me! But I bought this hand torch myself. Poison by ring. That would have been useful. A long time ago. Not really. It's been way... How do I get up there? Oh, I probably just will loop around back later. Let's go rest up. I should get that Homeward Bound spell, but I think it's like 18... intelligence. Ah. Where'd you come from? Excuse me! Coming through! It's a dead end! Butcher knife would be good for this. I wonder. Do you guys like fire? Oh, fun. I'll have to try that. I'm looking around. Oh, you dodged me! Yeah, there's a torch here. Oh! Get off! Alright. Explains the leech monsters. Cursed zombies. Oh, god damn it. This is annoying. Alright, but I think if I keep going this way, I'm gonna end up hitting the elevator. So I just gotta keep going. Perfect weapon for every job. My inquisitive nature that is my downfall in areas like this. That's probably it. More torches. Yeah, that's probably how they were how I am supposed to do it. Is just use the provided sconces to clear myself of the leech. Curse ward. I do want to upgrade this one. Because I feel like this one will have good uses in the future. Friend? Is that my buddy? You awesome. Clear out. Two shots. Oh no, it's piercing that tree. Go. Who's he shooting at? Them. God damn, man! You have some fucking range. How? Unbelievable. Excuse me, inquisitive nature coming through. Wait a minute. What about down? Oh, those guys are like permanently dead. Oh, I've been there. Okay, but I do need to check over there. I don't need to kill you. I got it, though. Is there any well high up here? This work? Ah, oh, it didn't work that time. Must have had just enough. I don't want to be over here. I don't want to be anywhere over here. Oh well. Anything else? No. Bye!